A French judge has charged a teenager with terrorism after he attacked a Jewish teacher with a machete. The 15-year-old Turkish Kurd hacked at the teacher who was walking on the streets of Marseille. He told police after his arrest that he acted in the name of the Islamic State. A Jewish leader in France is now advising fellow Jews to stop wearing their religious head covering as anti-Semitic attacks there are escalating.